हेलो हेलो माइक टेस्टिंग 1 2 3 हेलो I am I audible? You can hear me, right? Yes. Welcome back to my YouTube channel RBM Diaries. It's New Year. Wishing you all Happy New Year. ಹೊಸ ವರ್ಷದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು ಎಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ, ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೂ, ನನ್ನ ವೀಕ್ಷಕರಿಗೂ, ಫೇಸ್ಬುಕ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ಗೂ, ಇನ್ಸ್ಟಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ಗೂ, ಯಾರೆಲ್ಲ ನನ್ನ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ನ ನೋಡಿ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀರೋ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಬ್ಬರಿಗೂ ಹೊಸ ವರ್ಷದ ಶುಭಾಶಯಗಳು, ಪುದು ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಆಶಂಸೆಗಳು. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ನ್ಯೂ ಇಯರ್ ಡೂ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ನ್ಯೂ, ಬಿ ಕ್ರಿಯೇಟಿವ್. ಸೊ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಕೀಪ್ ಸ್ಮೈಲಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬಿ ಎನರ್ಜೆಟಿಕ್. So next, as I promised before in my previous video, as I told that I will come up with a withdraw process from Coinbase account to how to withdraw the money from Coinbase to Paytm account. So let's see the process, how to withdraw the money. Okay, please have a look into it. So I will show you how to the process. See in Google, so type Bitray fill, so you will get a application, or you can go through that website. So here login, first you can create an account using an email ID and password. I already created an account, so I logged in. So here you can change, so you can see here India, right? You can change the country. See here, you can withdraw from Amazon, Flipkart, Paytm. See, currently it is out of stock. So here minimum 5 rupees. From 5 rupees you can withdraw 0.0000167 BTC. But the problem is, no, from Coinbase the minimum withdrawal is 0.0001. See, so the withdrawal process I will explain. Zomato is also auto stock. Airtel, Jio is there. So you can withdraw. See here, I'm using Big Basket. I'm using. See here. See, the process is same whether it is a Paytm or Big Basket. So enter. Minimum is 100, right? 100. Add to cart. Click Add to cart. So checkout. So here, and to choose the payment method is Bitcoin. So okay, so here, so you can Coinbase exchange, or because you can type here Coinbase exchange, Coinbase wallet. So you will get two options. So click first one, Coinbase exchange. We are exchanging Bitcoin from Coinbase wallet, and we will getting 100 rupees Big Basket token. So here you can see, right, send this amount 0.000 to this Bitcoin address. So copy this Bitcoin address and go to the Coinbase account. So here, click here. So you'll get three options. We are sending, right, crypto BTC, right, send. Click on send and here choose Bitcoin. Choose Bitcoin, we're sending 100 rupees from Coinbase wallet, right? So click continue. So here enter that copied address. So here preview send. See here we will get a pop-up message. It says the minimum amount you can send is 0.0001 BTC. the value in Indian rupee, maybe it is around 400-450 rupees. So once you get in your wallet 400-450 rupees, So you can withdraw the money. So right now in my account it is 182. See, I'm not playing that game, so I can't make it. So easily you can make it, no? Or 400 rupees. So already 200. So easily you can make it and go to the same process. So here, copy it. Once you send, don't close this application. Once you send the Bitcoin in Coinbase application, so open this app, this Bitrefill website. So wait for few seconds. So within 27 minutes, it won't take that much, 1 or 2 minutes maximum. So you will get this 100 rupees coupon through your email id. Okay, so from that you can withdraw easily. So that is the process. See, once I will complete 400 rupees, I will withdraw the money and I will show you. So if you people already made 400 rupees, minimum 400 rupees, you can directly withdraw the money. So I will show you the process, right? So just use this website or application. Okay guys, thank you so much.
Use hand sanitizer and wear mask.